scientists are lost in the swirling maze of past and future ages during the first experiments on America's greatest and most secret project, the Time Tunnel. Tony Newman and Doug Phillips now tumble helplessly toward a new fantastic adventure somewhere along the infinite corridors of time.
No mistake about this room, gentlemen. The room is soft, but the Gestapo is not. You will cooperate.
What are your names?
I'm Anthony Newman. This is Douglas Phillips. Major, we were there by mistake. There's nothing we can tell you.
You have already told me a great deal. Your accents tell me that you are American. Your inflection is telling me that you are well-educated. Your presence here tells me you were dropped to help the French underground. Major Hoffman. Yes, certainly, General. I have the schedule right here. The field maneuvers are scheduled to begin on the morning of June 6th, the day after tomorrow.
Yes,
June
6th. My men are doing everything they can to locate the men who did it.
We're going to be sitting right in the middle of the biggest invasion in history.
But he did not tell me about this.
We're on the Cherbourg Peninsula.
No, sir.
Just four.